Snoopy Sports Show. Now here is your host, Snoopy. Thank you. And the returning cat from episode 3, Lilliput.
Thank you. Snoopy, I have a problem.
What is it, Lilliput?
What's the difference between Titanic and Titanic 2?
The difference between Titanic and Titanic 2. Unlike Titanic, the Titanic 2 would have a stronger whale hull rather than a ribbon one. Actually, that part of the boat was damaged when Titanic smashed into the iceberg. And Titanic 2 would have an extra deck, some radar equipment,
and an extra deck for more lifeboats.
And the original was supposed to carry 3,300 passengers and only 20 lifeboats. And Titanic 2 would accommodate 2,400 passengers and 900 employees as well. And how do you know about the difference of Titanic and Titanic 2?
Yes, now I know everything about it. Bye, Snoopy.
Bye, Lilliput. Hope you enjoyed Snoopy's Bark Show. And most importantly, rate it 10 stars. If you rate it 10 stars, I'll be able to create another episode. And don't forget to send me some fan mail. And see you on the next episode. Or fun fact.